The FDA is set to approve a second COVID booster shot for adults older than 50. Booster shots will be available for those who received their first booster at least 4 months prior. Earlier this month, Moderna asked the FDA to authorize a fourth COVID shot for all adults. This after Pfizer requested a second booster for people 65 and older. Both companies said protection from the initial booster weakened after a few months.